strangers. Believe me when I say, loving me is loving danger. Your heart is bound to break. I'm alone, I'm alone, I'm a lone wolf. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. We're going to continue the bike's 13,000 kilometer service. This time we're going to change the engine oil and filter. This service it's very easy to do, and you probably can complete it in just about 1 hour. So here we have the original Benelli filter, oil filter. And since we are changing the oil filter, we need 3.2 liters of engine oil. I'm using a fully synthetic oil from Puttoline, top of the line. My dealer used this oil, so I'm continuing to do the same. Although this is an improved version of the oil. So, first step, gonna remove the oil drain plug. Let me put some cardboard in the floor just to keep it clean afterwards. So the Benelli has more or less 3.2 liters of oil, so you'll need a reservoir enough to fill that. To remove the oil drain plug, you need a 19 millimeter socket wrench. Sorry about the lightning of the camera is not ideal. Okay, so here we go. Unscrew it, nice and easy. Pro tip. Wear some kind of protective gloves because a lot of oil is going to fall and probably will hit your hand. Also, if the bike is warm, the oil is probably very, very hot. So be careful not to burn your hand. So let's let the old oil drain. It is recommended to change the oil with a engine, but turned off for 20 minutes or more, so the oil is all on the sump. Okay, the oil is draining. Let's remove also the oil filter. You will need an oil filter wrench. There are many types of these tools, but this one, it's very easy to use. Just tighten it, so it won't slip from the filter. Let's go to the other side so you can view it a little better. All right, this should be enough. And here we go. Just remember, when you untie the oil filter, when you start to remove it, a lot of oil is also going to drop. Okay, the rest can be removed by hand. Let's let it drain as well. The more time you let the oil drain, the better, because We want all the old oil to come out. You can even wiggle the motorcycle left to right. It will help to drain a little bit more. Very dirty oil filter, of course. So like I said, let's everything drain. Alright, new oil filter. Apply a thin layer of new oil to the O-ring. This is very important. If you don't do this, the O-ring might be damaged and you will have oil leaks. So let's install by hand the oil filter. Make sure the thread is on the right position. Tighten by hand all the way you can. So I'm going to use a little tape to protect the oil filter from the tool, because the tool scratches the oil filter a bit, and since the oil filter is exposed, I don't want it, the new one, to have scratches. So the tape is an easy solution. Alright, let's tighten it up. Now I know why the motorcycle workshops all have elevators for the motorcycles, so then they don't have to work on the ground like I'm doing. So if you have a torque wrench, ideally you should use it. I don't have one. Tighten the oil filter to 18 newton meters, but if you don't have this tool, you can tighten to the same amount of force that you felt when you removed it. Just make sure you don't over tighten it. I think that's it. Just remove the tape when you are done and it's all shiny. Right, so clean the oil sump bolt. Don't forget to put a new gasket on. This is important so you don't have any leaks later. So let's tighten the drain plug to 22 newton meters. It is a good time to also clean the area, because it's always dirty, just not from the engine oil, but also from the chain lubrication oil. Alright, time to put the new oil in. 3 liters of engine oil. You can put the 3 liters right now, at this time. And then fill up the rest to the spec after you start the engine, to fill the oil filter up. second liter. And the third. It's too bad that the TRK uses 3.2 liters with an oil filter change, so you need an extra bottle just for this. But you can keep that extra bottle for the next time, so no problem on that. Alright, it's time to start the engine and let her run for a bit to fill up the oil filter. My friend here is also doing his maintenance on his bike. So it's always nice to have some company. Started right up. Very nice. The old oil the bike had, it went all the way to Spain, to Picos de Europa, and did about 6,000 kilometers. I usually change the oil earlier than the spec by Benelli, but this time, since I did a long trip, I did the full run to 6,000 kilometers. Okay, so now you should level your motorcycle really straight, so you can fill up the rest all the way to the high level you can see here. H for high, L for low. You should put the oil all the way near the H level. Don't forget, the motorcycle needs to be really straight for you to accomplish this. High, low. Never go above high level. So, thanks a lot for watching, and see you on the next video.